this on. Yeah, what's up? It's Lorenzo here. So I'm just kind of like exploring. I'm like in the forest right now. See that little bit down there? I'm gonna try and to see if there's like a little flat area I can camp in for tonight. I hope that like the other contestants do good.
Hey guys, it's me, Kyle. So I don't know why I'm here. I don't even know why I'm participating in this. I'm missing my phone, my Snapchat streak, my Discord notifications, my Instagram likes. I'm sick of it and I'm sick of being here. I got mud on my goddamn shoes, on my jeans. So I just hate that. I would rather be in my room rotting.
Hello everyone, it's Connor, the champion of this, obviously. I should probably head back to my campsite, you know, make some food. Yes, let's start!
I mainly just miss my family, but at least I've got like a bag of marshmallows that my dad gave to me before he passed.
Check this out, guys. I've got a cool little battle plan, all right? So here's me, I'm this rock. Right here, guys. Okay, I'm this rock. So I'm gonna put that there, that's me. And then this is, This rock right here is the other contestants. I'm gonna strike during the night and I'm gonna win that prize money.
The competition, are you kidding? They are the most worst people I've ever seen. Like, the bottom of the barrel. Where'd you guys even find these people? We got someone who's probably never left his mom's basement. He's just spent the entire time laying on the floor complaining about his phone. We got the crazy guy who looks like a crack addict. We got the other one, he's just, you see his afro?
Yo, what up guys, it's Kyle, and my day just got a trillion times better. I got some marshmallows, people. Oh my God, I'm actually safe.
Is this thing on? Guys, I just found my first victim. I saw this guy walking around. He was wearing like a hat and like his blue jacket. I didn't bring any food or anything, so I'm just gonna like eat him. So this is what I'm gonna do. This was me. This little cool piece of Mother Nature, right? That's him. I'm gonna be in like the shadows at night. The rock's gonna move forward and strike him. Oh, f***. You go okay, camera? I'm gonna eat him. All right, till next time, guys.
And what the f***? Better so hashtag crazy. I'm just stuck here, trying to buy these f***ing rocks and leaves and trees and bit 100 f***ing times. I don't even know why we got dropped here. The crew doesn't even know. Like, they don't even take care of us. We don't even get food. We have to fend for ourselves. We have to kill chickens with sticks and spears and shit. So hashtag unhygienic. Yeah, I'm going already f***ing crazy.
I don't know what his name is, but he's wearing like some blue jacket. You're right over there. You can't see him, but I'll have to get him. And then we're gonna have ourselves a tasty snack afterwards, okay? I'm gonna just call me.
I'm so sorry. I never meant to hurt anyone. It was just meant to be some fun. I'm sorry to my mum, I'm sorry to my siblings, I'm sorry to anyone I've ever hurt. I don't want to die tonight. Please, God, help me. Did you hear that?
Next time on Aussie.
Can I turn this thing on? I hate this show. Whoever made this show, like Ryan Raj or whatever the show's creator is, that guy's a f***ing loser. And I hate him. I hate him!